Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we will play Black Desert Mobile. I will show you the easiest way to finish your daily quest in Black Desert Mobile. So umpisa na natin guys, no? So let's go to our guild and go, and then let's accept our quest. Defeat enemy 5,000. Accept the quest. Okay. And then let's go to our Black Spirit. And then go. And then Black Spirit quest. And accept our Black Spirit quest. Okay. Defeat enemy 1,520. Okay. Accept. And then the Hadum quest. Defeat 5,000 enemy. Okay, so how can we do this in an instant? So let's go to our Black Spirit mode. Okay, just go to here. Okay, just turn on this blessing of light and then choose the hunt mode. Okay, and then let's go to our get reward. Okay, let's tap this and boom and confirm. Okay, yes, we finally finish our daily quest in an instant. Okay, let's confirm our rewards. Okay, and then I kiss, and then did you see this complete? Okay, tap it. Black Spirit quest complete. And then our Black Spirit quest again complete na naman. Okay, sure. And then the guild quest is complete. Okay, that's it. That is the easiest way to complete your daily quest in Black Desert Mobile. So please subscribe to my channel para sa mga dadating pang video and to another video again. So hanggang sa muli.